Hey everybody, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Now, I received a question the other day from Brandon asking, I read that eating fiber is good for your health, especially lowering cholesterol. Unfortunately, after about a month of having more fiber, I didn't see much of an improvement in my cholesterol levels. Should I stop having the fiber, or is there a special type of fiber that lowers cholesterol, or is this just another big fat lie? Please help. I don't want to waste my money and time. Well, this is hard for me to answer accurately in regards to Brandon's situation because, first of all, I don't know what his before and after blood tests were, right? I also don't know how much fiber he was having daily and also what kind of fiber he was having. First of all, fiber is good and most people don't get enough of it, all right? And it's just good for your overall health, improving also your cholesterol and lipid levels. It's good for weight loss, improving blood sugar and also colon health, just to name a few benefits. However, how much fiber you eat daily matters, as does the type of fiber. Is it soluble versus insoluble? Is it just natural, the kind that occurs in our foods versus taking supplements? And thus, if you are consuming the wrong kinds, in the wrong ratios and the amounts, then yes, fiber can be a waste of time and money. In fact, it can even be bad for your health due to the irritation it causes your colon, in addition to causing gas, bloating, and indigestion. However, generally speaking, I do suggest most people to be sure to add in more fiber into their diets because it's just very important. And because of this, I have another video that I've already done specifically about this topic, about the correct way to use fiber to lower your cholesterol and actually improve your overall health. And you can just click the link below in the description area and on YouTube and watch it right now. So just click the link and you can watch it. And as always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.